benefit out of, but for instance, going through these things, going like, there's no thought in that. All I'm doing is making the horn longer with each vowel, but, you know, I'm doing the same thing. Now, what if you were to get the brain involved, maybe every beat, you go down a half step and then come back up for each bar. And it gives it an interesting sound and it makes you think. So I'll do the first model like a. And so on. You know. Now it sounds cool. Now you've got the sax players going, hey man, what's Dave playing back there? That's some cool stuff. You know what you're doing, isn't it?